Yo, yo to everybody, and welcome to some more Dead Island 2. I want to figure out how I'm supposed to do this after I kill this guy. Give me a gun, give me a gun! Alright. Okay. Now there is obviously something I'm supposed to do. Whoops! Boom! What? Bogus. Confused. Oh, hi. Where in the world am I supposed to be? If I'm looking... Bring it on! Boom! Oh, no, no, no. Hey! Okay, Pier Grill. Alright, so that's where I need to be going. That's gonna be an explosion. Oh, yeah. Bring it on! Okay, so... Oh, hi, how you doing? Did I kill him? Yeah, I killed him. So this is Pier Grill. Okay. I would assume I would be needing to look for something over here, right? This is Pier Grill. That did nothing. Oh boy. Did that do anything? No. Reload. Oh boy. Why am I not moving? And pow! I did not mean to hit that. That I meant to hit. Okay, got him. Got him. Got them. Are you shitting me? Okay. Now to do my objective. You know, it seems like it wants me to go inside of that building. But every single time I go in there... Wait a minute. I think I see what it wants me to do. I think I understand now. Fudge. So it wants me to find it from his peer grill review, meaning that he must be close to this place, but I need to be looking for a review, meaning that I should probably be looking for paper, right? Really, really miss when I could just scan. Whoa. Nice. That's pretty cool. Okay, peer grill review. Okay, I can't do anything right there. Die! Okay, where the heck did that thing come from? Die! Okay. Nothing there. Nothing. I don't understand at all. I've scoped this area down like a monster and I still can't find what I'm looking for. Alright, goodbye. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, I think I might have found it. Okay, let's see. This might be where I need to be. I'm starting to think not. Yep, never mind. Alright, this- my character just said this should be the place. So if this should be the place...
Not here.
Die! Oh boy. Did not think that that was gonna happen. You're gonna get alive too, yep. Didn't this just happen? Oh yeah! Let me out, let me out, let me out. Holy hell. You're big. Boom! 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 Wah! Wasn't part of the plan! Okay. There is a green thing over here. Oh, that's the cleaver that I didn't want. Okay, maybe I need to get onto the roof? Oh no, I forgot my character's incapable of doing anything. Oh yes, I finally figured it out! Boom! Oh yeah, I killed both of them. Okay, where's the other one? I heard another one. Oh no, that's it, okay. All right, let's see what we got. Finally figured it out! I thought I was gonna be here forever. Okay, wait, what? Where'd you come from? I hear another one. I'm trying to get my fingers on the cords. The keys. Alright. Goodbye. Let's see. Okay, what's in here? They're all clean. Like, they actually both have nothing in them. Okay, let's see. Hey, where'd you come from? Oh my gosh! Am I ever gonna get a break? Oh shit. Where did that come from? Reload. Got him. Yeah! Hey! Okay, is that all that's in here? Yeah, it appears so. Okay, let's see what we got. So I just need to get to the other side. So how? Need to get to the other side. Okay, that backfired. So how do I get to the other side? How did I even get here in the first place? Like that.
Something thrown back.
Yeah. Give me this. Give me the gun. You freaking, what am I doing? Oh, not this shit again. Okay, you know, I've had enough. I'm out of here. Shit! Die, 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 die! Come on, just die. Just die. Just die. Just die! No! No, 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 no! Oh, I'm supposed to kill this guy!
Alright.
I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Okay. There. Okay,
Everyone's a critic.
Side quest complete? Is that what I just picked up? No, that is. Don't know what that is. Let's set side quest complete, so yippee-ki-yay! Let's just go. I'm done with the side quest, thank God. Let's go deliver this junk to this junker.
You're not trying to bite me.
All right, we're gonna deliver stuff to the Dr. Reed.
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search.
Davis, okay. I've seen on a.
Here we go.
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, look, I got.
Hey,
you.
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, no, I'm just peachy.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck?
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck?
Hey! Not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Jimmy Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben, the tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why do I freak out every single time
she's
around?
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in charge...
Jimmy, listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Doc, look, things are happening to me, and I just...
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. I'll settle her. Again.
Thanks.
Oh my gosh, I'm going back out again? My character never gets a break.
Hey, Denise, you know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup with some decent coffee. We could try around.
Sorry, quest complete!
Okay, thanks.
That's what I'm talking about, baby! Now, we're gonna go to the shop! Can I find it? Oh, hey, can I unlock this? Yeah. Whatever, fuck it. Alright, the shop! Here. Bait bomb. Pass. Yeah, all right, that's really it. All right, peace out, dude. All right, we're gonna go and find this chick. That was the... I think it's his daughter. I know who she is.
So, better look for Tisha near the bean cup.
All right, but first, we're gonna go see what we can do. immune to shotgun shells. Screw it. Yeah. You ain't immune to this. Never. Nope. Must be low. Holy crap. Get up, get up, get up. Die. Come on, come on, come on. Boom. Okay. Remember the last thing that I was doing. As of this recording, guys, this is actually another part of the video based on what happened last time. So I don't really know what the heck. Oh, hi, how you doing? I don't really know what I'm doing. Track down Tisha. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to find his daughter, right? Yeah, okay. So here we are. I really hope that everybody was enjoying my Outlast Trials videos. Those are actually going to be coming back, hopefully really soon. I suck at that game, trying to do it on my own, and I don't want to be playing with a bunch of randoms. That's not my style. Unless I was able to talk to them. What the heck? Whoa! Okay. Oh, there you are. Hi. Yeah, where are my guns? Die! I am not in the right state of mind to be playing this right now. Wah! Oh no! This is the spike arm guy that the clown was. I need you gone! Die! Is that everyone? Okay. Fury mode makes it a lot easier. Here we go. I'm gonna take out my... Oh yeah, I got the fire sword. Yeah, okay, so we're going up. We were looking for his daughter. I remember that. The doctor. Hell yeah. Okay. Before I go find you, Tisha...
Shady as fuck. I'm telling you,
you're not Tisha.
Still managing to move data around.
Alright, Tisha! Oh hey, look, a crafting table. Now I can repair all my crap. Why is my game glitching out so much? Tisha!
You gotta head back. Your dad's freaking out.
Must be, to send his VIP.
Oh, is that what I am? Look. Is your dad on the...
Why'd you say that?
Because it feels like there's stuff he's not telling me.
Yeah, join the club.
Someone tried to kill me, or so I thought. And since then, weird stuff's happening to me. Turns out your dad knows her. They were arguing about some deal they made. Name's Conrad?
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
She is just wandering around this nightmare like it's nothing.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
I really need to talk to her. But first, I gotta take you back.
Not happening.
I'll drag you if I have to.
Okay. Hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
This isn't Scooby-Doo.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Randgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
Maybe. But what's this hotline to Conrad?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK store? Oh, shit. She's that Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Okay. Yeah, you got a deal. But anything we find out, we share.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
All right.
Hey.
Yeah. Okay. Here we go. So I don't know what that was about.
Lola Conrad, founder of Conrad Realities. Half the world must be using her OSK tech, but no one ever sees her. What the fuck did she want with me?
Can I please go? Fuck it. Don't know why it wouldn't let me jump out the window. Anyway, let's go! Oh, you're alive! Alright. So we got a contact.
OSK store with the constant OS.
That name.
I can never afford the latest versions of this shit. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens. Okay. Where's the scope?
Yeah, you wanna go? Yeah, okay, there's no way it's just me. You guys can definitely see how my game's lagging, right? Hi! How do I see how close I am to beating the game? Wasn't there something I could do that? I don't know. We'll figure that out later. Okay.
It's okay. Where's the scope?
Okay, he's gonna blow. Kaboom! Oh hi, how you doing? Alrighty. What am I doing again? Speak the code phrase to the scope. The scope. I got fury. Oh, the scope.
Oh, great. The servers need rebooting.
Okay. So now we gotta. I'm assuming I'm in the right direction. We have to go replace the. The thing. What was the? What are the fuse? But how do I get up there? Die! Boom! All right. Okay. Nothing. Here we go. Server room.
We should be in here. Just need a staff pass.
Okay. So now what do I got? The searching day.
Sounds like something happened to Henry outside.
Well, that was easy.
If I find him, I might find his staff pass.
Henry! Are you Henry? Nope.
Could have just left the trash for someone else.
Hey, Henry, how you doing? And thank you very much. All right.
Okay. This looks like servers and shit.
Indeed. Before I pull that lever, I wanna kill him. Die! All right, what is this? You guys enjoy reading? Okay. Is there another one? Die! Die! No! Go, go, get out! Okay. All right, Okay.
Okay, power restored.
Okay, power restored, so now we gotta...
Oh, great.
You go gotta ahead, be shitting me this again. Die! No! Aha! Oh, perfect.
Did you think that was gonna stop me? It never stops me.
Oh, that's not all of them. There.
Okay. Screens are back. Give it a whirl.
All right, let's do so.
Let's see if this works. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens?
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Look, that don't mean jack to me. Conrad. Lola Conrad. I want to talk to her.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
There was another immune guy before me.
Yeah.
What happened to him?
Zephron.
That's making me worried.
The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
Okay, what the fuck is Reed doing? I need to find this lab.
What's going on?
But there's no signal.
Okay. All right, use an image.
Tisha, no Auntie Lola, but I got a lead on a lab your dad was using. I'll keep you in the loop.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. OT Mushroom.
Yeah!
The data's gotta be connected to the lab. I'll call when I find it.
Team Mushroom! Boom! Alright, use the image file. The image file. So, how do I open that phone back up? Boom! Oh no! Kabow! Yam! Got him, all right. Okay. There should be a fuse up here. Whoa. Nice. I didn't even mean to do that kind of way, but it worked. Ah! I didn't know there was another one. All right. How did I turn the flashlight on again? Fuck the flashlight, I don't care. All right, yeah, bunch of stuff. All right, what's in here? It is, interesting looking zombie axe. Nice, man, this looks really cool. Oh yeah, I know this place.
Tisha and Ava have gone to check out that lead on the data transmission.
Yeah, that's nice. I'm gonna do something. Now that I got a bunch of more crap, still can't do that? Damn it on my damn it. Alright, let's go. This thing looks really cool though. Yeah. I also love hitting air. Okay, now we're in here. Hey, how you doing? No! Yeah! Yeah! Boom! Wow, this thing's awesome. Use the image file you were sent to track down Dr. Reed's lab. What is it talking about? Boom! Running away! Oh yeah! I didn't forget about this. Boom! Yeah! Boom! Now, to prevent myself from having to find out how the hell I'm supposed to use the image since I actually don't know how, I think I'm just gonna Google it. After I burn you to the ground, or just smash you away. Who else? Who else? You want some? Oh, man. Get in the freaking burning fire! There. Die. They didn't really have anything. Bring it on. Yeah. All right. Now, how about we find out what we're supposed to be doing? instead of running around the whole map just doing nothing and just, you know, failing. Okay, I found out where to go. Yeah, these things, they never get to, they just don't know how to take a break. Anyway, I found out where to go. Come on, just die. Okay. And boom, here we are. All right. Yep, I knew that wasn't going to open until I put that fuse in. Oh, hi. Boom. I boomed him. Oh, good. Fury. Fury! Fury. The total of fury. The only reason I'm a little mad that I did that is because I thought that one of those guys was a big guy, and it turns out he wasn't, so... Oh, hey, how you doing? Oh, shit. Okay, anybody? You got water? Doesn't look like it. Will the fire just eventually go out? I know I should probably already know that, but... Screw it, you know? Okay, let's see. That didn't work. Yeah! Oh, hey, well, there's a way to do it. Okay. There more? I don't see any. Okay. Oh, hi. Alright, there we go on him. Alright, for the fuse. Yeah! What do you have? Oh, it's a superior nail gun. Well, then I guess I'll get rid of this. Forgot I had that. Where's my superior? Oh, it's already in my inventory. I wonder what this is gonna be like. I loved the nail gun last time I had it. I don't know what happened to it, but... Okay, wait a minute. What am I doing again? I completely just lost track of everything I was supposed to be doing. Hi, how you doing? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Alright. Okay, I didn't know that was a blow guy. Okay, let's see if I'm headed the right way. Boom! Okay, what are you... I'm all the way back. I just went in a complete circle. What the heck? Kind of confused. Boom! Alright, I found it. That didn't take as long as I thought. It was actually right here.
This is it.
Right.
Tisha, I'm at the RAN gate too. Can you open loading bay 7 from the control center?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Cool. See you in there.
Alright. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Cha! Oh, perfect. Yeah! Die! Everybody die! Everybody die! Everybody die! Everybody die! Just destroying you all. Thank you. Okay. Flashlight. How do I do the flashlight again? Fuck it. All right. I don't see anything that I can really pick up. Oh, I can open that. All right. I don't know what... Oh, that's just another one of those dumb calling card things that I never care about. Alrighty. That is that. That is that. Okay. Yeah, thought that was gonna work. Don't kill me! Okay. Did that do something? I think I had to do that, actually.
Wow. Triple lock. They are not messing around.
I did have to do that. Okay, it's...
Triple lock. They are not messing
around. I heard you say it the first time. There, now it's open. So I did have to do that.
Let's see what you're hiding, Reed.
How the heck do I turn the freaking flashlight on? Oh, shit. That's right. I switched the controls. I forgot that I did that.
One secret lab.
Well, I gotta fix that. Well, now it says that flashlight's K. There, okay. Alright, let's see. Alright. Investigate the lab. Oh, another investigation.
The code for this blood drive is Katabasis. Katabasis. Enjoy.
Okay.
Another blood drive. Just like on the pier. Noah. The fried rig. Am I next? This is the same kind of machine that took my blood at the CDC HQ.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. All right.
So, let's see what they were gonna do to me. Well, science.
Yeesh.
I'm wasting my fucking time. The only way to get answers is from Dr. Reuben Rio K.
What the?
Hey there, Noah. Sorry about all this, buddy. Could have been me in there. Well, look, I'd love to stay and chat and everything, but I...
Oh my gosh, she's like mutating! Oh my gosh, it looks like something from Resident Evil! Holy hell! Okay, give me a gun. Noah, where is he? Oh my gosh, this is not a game. This is not something that I was expecting. Die. No, it's getting closer! Where is it? Electricity! Alright, I'm trying to save those things for him. Oh no! Aha! Suck on the ball! Damn it. Okay, out of ammo with that. Where is he? Get out of my way! Whoa! Oh, crap. I really wish I had Berserker mode right now. Die! Okay, okay, am I really out of gun? Oh, I got the nail gun. Die! Roar! Whoa, what did it give me? Oh, I passed out. Did you see that? Oh my gosh. Please don't tell me I was eating someone. Oh no!
Jess! Stay! Trust me!
Oh no.
Tisha. Tisha.
Okay, yeah, so she knocked me out.
I'm here. Check the blood drive. Goodness, Tisha. All that Krav Maga paid off. Come on. I know you're in there. Hello again.
Please. Please. Make all this shit stop.
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom. You bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. I know. The rebirth is never easy.
Whoa.
We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What's happening to me? What am I?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
What? The plague? No, Reuben's trying to stop it somehow, okay? You're gonna have to ask him...
There is no plague. Reuben. He was a good man, once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
But what?
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can.
What?
Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
No. No, none of this makes any fucking sense. You're nuts.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents. So go and ask Reuben his.
Please don't shut the doors.
But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
Because I wanted to search that room again. Aw. Alright. Oh, that's cool. Okay, name zombie. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's pretty cool. Wait a minute, hang on.
What the fuck? How is she in my head? Oh, what has Reuben gotten me into?
This is crazy, man. What is happening? At least I'm not dead. Okay, I know where I am. Okay. Alright. Man, I need to just get back into the game. Get back to the game.
Reed, you copy? Answer me, damn it. Shit.
I'll make him talk.
Cha! Yeah, we're gonna make him talk. I don't know what's going on right now. Like, really, I have no idea what the heck is happening. I never understand game stories when it comes to stuff like this. I hope Tisha's okay. She did shoot me, so I'm pretty sure she's fine. Goodbye! Oh, hey, a helicopter.
That took off from the Surly.
What the heck is happening? Yeah! And that's how it's done. Oh, boy. Boom! Later! Oh, I know where I am now. Die! Die! No, no, no. Oh my gosh, it's another one of those mutated ones. Oh boy. I need to find an energy drink or something. Yeah! 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 Ah! Oh my gosh! Look at those! There is something wrong with this world. I don't think the world's ever gonna be normal again. Heal? Okay. I just wanna... No. Come on, just... Yes, okay, I got Fury Mode. Okay, where is it? Come on, beat him up! Beat him up! Yes, I got him. Beat him all up! Yeah, let's just beat him all up!
You think you can stop me?
Okay, well, maybe he can because I'm about to die. Oh, I don't want to die right now! There, eat that! Wait, what? Hang on, what was that? I don't know what that was. It dropped something. Dang it, come on, get off! Everybody get off me! Reload. There, got him. Okay. I'm scratching my nose. Alright. Oh, it was a new Slayer card. How do I... I did not mean to do that. Anyway, let's just go. Give me my sword back. Alright, I know where I am. Is everything locked up last time? Die! Just die, all of you! Die! Leave me alone! Nope, die! I got Fury Mode back! Die! Die! Alright, I'm out of here. I just want to get to the objective. When I figure out how. Is up here? Yes. Leave me alone. Okay. Running away! Alright. Okay. Here we go. What's happening?
Reuben and Tisha just flew out of here.
I saw. He say anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, that genius. I need to check Reuben's office. Find anything?
Fucking piece of shit.
Hey,
I know what you did.
Hey, calm the fuck down.
It's all in there. Reuben, Shacklin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
No.
You're fucking psycho!
Well, I didn't know. He said my blood was the cure. I thought I was helping. I thought he would get me back to my brother.
He killed my city. Should have put a bullet in him.
Hey, no! But that had information. Hell, we could have found out where he's gone.
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. Should I tell him?
That you're Jimmy fucking Montana and you'll lead them through this. You can figure out how later.
Yeah. Yeah. June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
You know what? That is fucking it. I am through with all this fucked up shit! Emma Jaunt! Emma! It's Ryan. You copy? Hello?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Oh, did he? Fuck.
I forgot she existed.
Helicopter, parked on Hollywood Boulevard. I know a pilot. He's a big, big fan of yours. I need you to persuade him to fly.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
What? Hey, no, look. We're all getting out. I need you to talk to him. He's lived in the sewers for like 20 years, and he's agoraphobic.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
You know the world thinks you're dead, right? I bet they're already recasting your movie.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
Right. He lives in the sewer outfall. Okay, I'm on my way.
Can't wait.
All right.
Andrea! Andrea!
Quest complete. All right. Before I do that, for one, I want to see if I can finally open that up. Nope. All right. There is a shop like right here, right? Yeah. Yeah, right here. I'm here to buy. What is that? Bait bomb. I'll pass. Oh, a hunting rifle. I wouldn't mind having that. Let's see what I can sell that I don't want. I think I can sell this. All right, how much was that hunting rifle? Boom, all right. You got ammo? All right. And I don't know what this is, but I'm buying it anyway. Alright, so I'm pretty sure I just got a hunting rifle. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Evie, free hands.
Okay, boom.
Go get Valencia some damn meds.
There's hunting rifle. Okay, I need to get some more ammo. Alright, here we go.
Oh, of course. Because of that.
We're gonna going back to Bel Air. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been here.
Emma will persuade Patton.
Hello?
Alright, here's my new hunting rifle. Alright, I'm gonna go shoot one zombie. Man, it has been a long time since I've been here. I'm gonna... Oh, I guess I can't. do that? Oh yeah, I forgot I'm incapable. Anyway, the game saved. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. It looks like we're getting maybe close to completing the game. Doesn't it actually tell you how close you are to completing the game? Does it not tell you how close you are to beating the game? Story quests. Oh, it looks like I'm nearly done. Well, anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Peace out!